handful of petals on the altar. That's our symbolic way of dedicating it, and also it's a symbolic way of all of you leaving your mark on our altar.
Así que esta ofrenda todavía no está completa hasta que usted participe en ella. Y la forma en que lo vamos a hacer es que tenemos una canasta de pétalos de flor de sempasuchil, y usted está invitado a tomar un pequeño puño de pétalos, acérquense a la ofrenda, tal vez pueden cerrar los ojos y hacer un recuerdo de alguien que quieran recordar, y pongan ese pequeño puño de pétalos en nuestra ofrenda. Así ustedes dejan un poquito de su recuerdo y de su cariño por esa persona aquí.
So today I mentioned to you that Sidlali group, that was not a performance, it was an offering. That is how we intend to spend the rest of the day. We're going to have beautiful, beautiful artists here on the stage, throughout the museum, in the galleries, in the breezeways, everywhere. But we've asked them all to think of their musical talents today, of their dancing, of their art, as offerings. So we're asking them specifically to be in that mindset. So we are going to have several different artists here at the front stage for you. Right now at 1 o'clock, we're going to have Los Sensontles Juvenil, which is a youth group of musicians and dancers from San Pablo. At 1:45, we're going to have Mariachi Halcones, who will be performing and doing their musical offering for you. At 2:30, there is a marimba, or in English we say marimba, group, Ishin Tinamit, from the musical traditions of southern Mexico and Guatemala, Central America. At 3:15, we're very lucky to have Misa Negra, which will be doing their musical offering that I think is going to get most of us dancing, I'm quite certain of it. And then we will be closing again with ceremony at 4 o'clock. And we're very lucky to have one of the founders of this celebration will be doing that closing ceremony. And he will be, Dr. Roberto Vargas, will be providing sort of the anchor for us in closing, because he was one of the people that helped make this happen about 20 years ago. Así que vamos a pasar toda la tarde con varios grupos que van a hacer sus, no es tanto para entretener, sino más es como ofrendas musicales. Y se vamos a empezar a las, un momentito, a la una con un grupo juvenil que se llama Los Sesontles Juvenil, de danzantes y músicos. A la 1:45 vamos a tener la oportunidad de escuchar a Mariachi Halcones. A las 2:30 al grupo de marimba y Shintinami. Y a las 3:15 a Misa Negra, un grupo muy, muy talentoso, muy divertido. Y a las 4 de la tarde vamos a cerrar con otra ceremonia. Así que en un momentito...